Welcome again in the next topic of the differential equation that is related with the age of the fossils. Fossils mean the waste which are dumped in the soil of the earth, the bones of the trees and some other things. And we have to find the age of that things, that how much time it take to buried inside the earth crust. So its question is a fossilized. These are the examples. These are the examples, and it becomes very easy for you to understand the other questions. A fossilized bone is found that it contains 0.1% of its original amount of C carbon, carbon 14. That is the isotopes of carbon. Determine the age of the fossils. Determine the age of the fossil. Here, again, let's say the total amount is, we write here, dA over dt is equal to kA. Initially, the amount of the substance or the fossilized bone, let's say at t is equal to 0, is equal to A naught. And half-life of this substance attain total 5730. You can see this value from your notebook, from your textbook, sorry. It's half-life has to be generate. It takes almost this time, these number of years, 5730 years it takes, that it life become half of the original life. Then you have to find the time when its value is equal to 0.1% of the A naught. We have given this value, and we have to find that time when its value is 0.1 of A naught. How much time so far it passed? Now, after when we solve this, before solving this, we also know when we solve this, we get A is equal to C e raised to the power kt. You also know that before this. You see how to solve this. Now, using the initial condition, first initial condition, put A is equal to A naught and t is equal to 0. You get C is equal to A naught. And this equation becomes A is equal to A naught e raised to the power kt. Now we substitute the second condition, that is t is equal to 5730, and we put A is equal to half of A naught. Say this is 1. Put A is equal to half of A naught and t is equal to 5730. We get half A naught is equal to A naught e raised to the power k into 5730. This A naught is cancelled with S, this A, taking log natural on both sides. This is equal to k into 5730, and the value of k is equal to log natural 1 by 2 divided by 5730. This is equal to minus 0.00012097. You also see here that the value of k is negative, so it is a decay problem. It shows that it is a decay problem. Now you substitute this value of t, this value of k in equation number 1. It becomes A is equal to A naught e raised to the power minus 0.00012097 t. Now we use the last condition in which the value of a is 0.1% of a naught. Do it right here. Make it a correction here. 0.1% of a naught is equal to a naught e raised to the power minus 0.00012097t. When we remove its percentage sign, it becomes 0.001 a naught. It is equal to a naught e raised to the power minus 0.00120970. A naught is cancelled with this a naught, taking the log natural, it is equal to log natural 0.001 is equal to minus 0.00012097t, and we write it in this style: 1 divided by 1000 minus 0.00012097t, and this is equal to log natural 1 minus log natural 1000 minus 0.00012097t. Log natural is of 1 is equal to 0. Now you simplify this: log natural 1000 divided by 0.00012097, negative negative is equal to t. So t is almost equal to 57,103 years. It means only 0.1% of the original value remains, and this tells us this thing remained dumped in the soil almost 57,123 years before. So in this way, it is very easy for us that how we can use the differential equation to determine the life of the things. Okay, inshallah, in the next video we will work on the Newton law of cooling and warming. Okay, we will meet after a break. Okay, Allah Hafiz.